Why you selected Luxor for your 50th anniversary? Because I remember in the old days, I was taking care, I was using some design of the tombs of Egypt on my ties, the first designs. And I wanted to celebrate again those jeroglyphs brought me good luck. And one sense of good luck is the fact that I have all of you here with me. I think that it is now the time for, I want to also to explain that I am extremely pleased and my company wouldn't be where we are, which is not exaggerating because we are normal people, we are not phenomenal. But without my two kids and my wife, we would not be able to be here this time. It's a family teamwork that until now has been working, has been giving proper positive results.
When you are lucky in your life and you find somebody estimate and think well about all civilization, be sure that he is a man of principle. The man which like always to go to the original things, the man which you can trust. I was lucky in my life. Really, I was lucky. Since 25 years ago, when I met Mr. Stefano Ricci in Florence. And the story started when I was in America, in Rio Drive, find his beautiful and wonderful boutique, and I buy something from there. And I ask immediately, where is this guy? I have to meet him in Europe and find somebody which indicate me that's in Florence. Mr. Salvadori is not here now. Mr. Salvadori, yes, call me and say, okay, we are inviting you to come to Florence and to meet Mr. Ricci. Mr. Ricci take me to a castle, invite me for a dinner in a great castle over the hills of Florence. And they started our relation. In the meeting, the first thing is told me, I admire Egypt. I'm glad to come to see Luxor. And I would like to make a book. And this book, you cannot imagine at that time, how is the effort? I think he sent to Egypt more than 25 persons to arrange for the book, which is wonderful. I have a copy. I was keen to bring the copy. I will show you the copy to you tonight. This book has been signed with all the appreciation and estimation to Mr. Ricci from the president and from the prime minister, from the Speaker of the Parliament, and also the Minister of Culture. Indeed, it was an event when he comes here, and we come together here, and we have a special visit, especially for him in the pyramids, which the Minister of Tourism was lighting all the pyramids in the 9 o'clock in the evening, especially for a celebration for him, and we come again to Luxor for Karnak Temple to have the same. Indeed, the big events is not only starting today. The big event is starting since many years in his heart. When you are lucky to find somebody, estimate the humanity is human. He's the one which keeps his friendship to everybody. He's the one which always doesn't move from number one. This is Mr. Ricci. Always to be in the top, to be number one in service, in quality, in arts, which has a head in front of the others. That's why we are together since these 25 years, and we are glad to welcome here now. Since he started to tell me my event for the 50th year's anniversary, I want to make it in Luxor. And unfortunately, it's happened. It was, as you say now, it should be in Mars, but we couldn't do it because due to the war in Ukraine, and we postponed it for yesterday and tomorrow. Indeed, He is a man of quality. He is a man which appreciates friendship. He is a man which is keen to have all this family. This is a family. What we have been here now, these 350 person and more are his family. We believe in us. We believe.